Hello friends, can you solve this? Square root of 3 to the power 4 to the power 2 to the power 1 to the power 9 and again power to the power 9 is equal to what? Calculators not allowed. Let us have a solution. To solve this, let 9 to the power 9 equal to m, then it will be square root of 3 to the power 4 to the power 2 to the power 1 and 9 to the power 9 to the power m. As 1 to the power m equal to 1, if we have 1 to the power 2, it will be 1. If we have 1 to the power cube, it will be 1. So we have square root of 3 to the power 4 to the power 2 to the power 1 to the power n 1. 2 to the power 1 equal to 2. Square root of 3 to the power 4 to the power 2 to the power 1 is 2. Next, 4 square equal to 4 times 4, which is equal to 16. It can be written as square root of 3 to the power 4 square, 16. 3 to the power 16 square root is 1 over 2, and 2 times 8 is 16. We have 3 to the power 8. 3 to the power 8 is same as 3 square times 3 square times 3 square times 3 square. Since 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 2 6, and 6 plus 2 8. 3 square is 9, 9, 9, 9. 9 times 9, 81. Times 9 times 9, 81. 81 times 81, I'm going to multiply. We have 1 times 1, 1. 1 times 8, 8. 8 times 1, 8. 8 times 8, 64. We get 1, 8 plus 8, 16. 6 here, 1 carry. 4 plus 1, 5. And 6 as it is. We have 6, 5, 61. So, 3 to the power 4 to the power 1 to the power 9 to the power 9 whole square root. It will be equal to 6561. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.